it's going to take some time. It's like the speaker said several years ago, good legislation, it takes time for it to ripen. And so we're having those discussions and looking at what the best path forward is for the Idaho and the great people of Idaho.